Oh God.
Okay, guys, we're here again on Towerfall. Actually,
run.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Xylus here, coming at you with a brand new video. Today we're here with Emily Orange. We are actually going to be showing you some secret spots within the murder mystery maps that they've added. So we're gonna get straight into it. We're gonna get into the first map.
Not everyone knows.
Okay, guys, so we're here on the map Towerfall, where the trap, there's a huge trap in the middle. The first spot's right here. You're gonna jump right here. And you're actually going to try to get on this edge right here by parkour jumping. These are actually called a certain jump. I don't know the name of this jump.
Around the wall jump.
No, there's...
And I made it.
You made it already.
Yeah. Name jump.
It's not going to be easy. It is kind of a little cheaty spot. But people can still kill you from where it's at. You can only do it on the on this side of the circle. So when you're looking at this, you can only do it on this side. As Emily said to me earlier, that side actually has a barrier block in the way, and she's already up. I can't make the jump.
Yeah, I'm going all the way over here. I'm on the other side.
Come back down and do it again with me.
I'm on the farthest pillar.
I can't. I keep jumping too. Like, oh my gosh.
I can't do it
because
it's big.
Alright, oh my
now,
gosh.
The fails of parkour. You should hurry up.
We're gonna die just doing this.
Yep, the murder here. We're gonna die.
I'm sorry. I had it. I just a little. Okay, there we go. Okay, I have
God
to jump.
Damn it now.
Alright, so after you get up, you come around here. And you move around this. You can either jump from this block, but for safety, I'm gonna jump on top of this one. And you jump to this block. You don't jump down there because you can't get up anywhere.
You can go up to the camp. Wait, now I can get you.
Now you're up here. There's no other way to get up here other than that. And as she did, I think I can probably do it. Just jumps over here, jumps on top. There we go. Is this one safer?
I don't know, really. He's the master ball, dude.
Get him away from him, I'm scared.
He's the master of the balls.
Anyways, guys, that's it for this map. It works pretty well. Maybe if I can hide all the way back here, I should be safe for not the whole game. Anyways, guys, we'll see you on the next map.
There's that other secret.
Be back
here.
In a second.
Okay, spawn.
Alright, guys, we are back here on Towerfall, as you guys saw in the first one.
Oh, wow. I have 13% chance on murder.
Okay, guys, we're back here on Towerfall. Okay, now that that's done. So, this is where the other Easter egg is. It's going to be right up the stairs and just down the stairs of where the trap is. So, you have to go right here, jump from stair to stair, and hope one of these guys don't kill you. Right? Then you do have to do a little. Oh my gosh.
Only if you can make it.
I parkour so hard. Oh, voice crack. Awkward.
Okay, where are you?
Okay, I'm having problems. Okay.
I'm up here. Okay, I'm just gonna watch. I'm gonna be a stalker.
Okay, there we go. After you are good at parkour and
go to the bottom and go to the bottom and
okay. Alright.
Go to this stair, then go to this one.
See, make it over to this one.
And then go to the bottom tier, and you have to jump to this.
There we go. This spot is so lit. Can they kill us up here? Oh, let's say though the sword. Never mind. They get the. No.
Wait, this is a head block. Wait, can I make this? This is a head
what?
Block. I don't even know where I'm going. Where am I going?
What?
Where am I going?
We didn't even see this spot to begin with, guys. No way.
Okay, if Hypixel ever sees this, they're gonna pull under.
They're gonna patch this.
Yeah.
This
for sure.
Spot is so cool. Look, you can just hide right here and no one will ever notice you. Look, change your skin to clay or wood. You're done. Never going to lose on this map ever again.
But you just have to make all those jumps first.
Unless you get killed by modem. See? We won. No one saw us. We're good.
No, duh. Okay, I'm stuck. No, I'm not.
Wait, why would they put a fence there if they knew they knew. That's the only explanation. They knew. Alright, we'll see you guys back in the next map.
Oh, the secret area is on top of mine.
There's a bookshelf. I'm looking at a freaking bookshelf. Yo, Pink Squad! Pink Squad's here!
Oh my god,
Rip, if anyone runs into the Pink Squad.
Oh my god, there's even an ice cream dude. Pink Squad, we meet up with Pink Squad again!
Oh, detective's killed. Is there a spot on this map?
There's kind of a lot, actually. Are you murdered?
Okay, guys, we're here on the map transport, actually. If we can get 2 gold, we can take a quick path over there, maybe. Or it's not going to happen.
Transported.
I am innocent, so I'm good. So, the secret spot in this one's actually kind of right in the open. Very difficult to get to. You already landed it. So, it's right out here in the middle. You come up here from where the middle is. I'm sorry, what?
I made it first shot, so we failed. Okay.
As you just saw, that's a pretty, very difficult jump.
I thought you were going to say, as you can see,
that's such a difficult jump. How do you do it?
Okay.
Guys, I know you probably want to see this part of the video, but I actually tried so many times that I didn't want to keep you guys bored. It'd probably be an hour-long video. I'm just going to fast-forward all of them, and this is what was left. No way! I did it! Oh my gosh! A weight has been lifted off my shoulders. Guys, it does take a ton of practice just to even land it once. As you guys saw when I fast-forwarded everything, that was just me failing. Murder, getting killed, so we have to do it again. Oh my gosh, guys. By far, one of the hardest jumps I've done in, like, my entire career of playing this, the entirety of the time I've started gaming to now, hardest jump in this game I've ever done. And alright, well, that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys liked this video, if you guys liked me getting destroyed by this parkour, if you guys want to see like Emily in another video, make sure to comment down below. I'll make sure to try to do some videos with her, maybe. Anyways, you guys, like and subscribe, obviously, because you know, I hit the dab, right, boom. See you guys next time, and peace out.